Hey guys! So it's me, Maggie, and today I will be doing a tag. I haven't done any tags so far, but I think they're pretty fun because you're just answering questions. So yeah, this one is because it is October. Cha-cha! I will be doing a Halloween tag because it just kind of makes sense in my opinion to be doing a Halloween tag. So yeah, let's just get right into the tag. The first question is my favorite Halloween movie. My favorite Halloween movie, so I'm just going to name a few. They are actually on Disney Channel. You're probably a geek, but they're the four sets of series of Halloween now. And I don't know why, they're just really cute and good storytelling. And another one is sort of on Disney, is Casper the Friendly Ghost. So, when did you stop trick-or-treating? I still trick-or-treat. favorite costume you wore? Know what? Last year I was a cow. That was my favorite costume. What are you going to be this year? I'm going to be an 80s girl this year, so yeah. Do you like going to haunted attractions? Vampires or werewolves? Werewolves. I don't like vampires. Favorite Halloween candy? Those cookies and cream Hershey bars or just regular Hershey bars? Or Smarties? Least favorite costume? I was Gabriella from high school musical 2 years ago. So last minute. Do you decorate your house? Yes. Have you ever dressed as a costume? Reused a costume? Yes, I was a witch like 3-4 times. Do you believe in ghosts? Yes, I believe in the spirit. Scariest Halloween story? It was in 5th grade, so I was a hippie. We went to this thing for Girl Scouts, me and my two neighbors. And it was like this one it was a real tiny like walking thing and like trail, and it was like haunted, and we went through it, and like it was all going fine, and then there was this big like stump, and then my one friend tripped over and this one guy came out and like grabbed it. It was just scary. And so yeah, I hope you guys all have a wonderful Halloween. I tag all of you guys, and it's a fun tag to do, so thank you and happy Halloween. Bye.